Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to set up iPhone with phone link app in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So the phone link app comes pre-installed on Windows 11, and recently Microsoft announced that this app is now supporting iPhone, and we will see how you can connect your iPhone with this app. So here we have started the app. Now under pick your phone, select iPhone option here, and you need to make sure that your iPhone must be running iOS 14.0 or later. If you have iOS 12 or 13, that won't work. Next, you will be asked to turn on Bluetooth, and you must have turned on Bluetooth on your Windows 11 device as well as on the iPhone. Then next, you will be asked to pair your devices. So all you need to do is just scan this code with your iPhone, and that will open a App Store page for link to Windows app. Alternatively, you can directly download the link to Windows app on your iPhone using the App Store. And once that app is installed, you can just scan this code, or you can manually pair without a QR code using the instructions here, but I will prefer pairing with the QR code. So here I have opened the app, and I have the option scan QR code. Just click on it, give camera permissions, and just scan this code. And then you will be asked continue pairing with Bluetooth. A pairing passcode should be shared with you. You have to punch the same passcode on your iPhone and on the Windows 11 device. In few moments, you will be find that you are almost there screen, and in this way the pairing has been successfully completed. Now you have to follow some instructions on this screen, like step 1 and step 2. And for this, we will first go to the iPhone screen and go to Bluetooth devices. Click on the I button next to your Windows 11 device and turn on these two options, show notifications and sync contacts. Once you do this, just click on the continue button on the phone link app. And here you see that you are all set. Your iPhone is now paired with PC, and click on the continue button. So in this way, the iPhone has been successfully linked to phone link app on the Windows 11 device. Now you will be getting an option like open phone link when I sign into Windows. You can check this option if you want to open phone link at startup, or else you can click on the get started button. And in few moments, you will see that add a device notification is there. You have to follow that notification in order to complete a successful pairing. So I'll just tap on it, and it opens Bluetooth and devices page. There you will get a passcode. Click yes in that passcode, and same passcode will be appearing on the iPhone screen. So just click on OK or continue there. And once you see the connection succeeded, this means now your iPhone is completely paired with this Windows 11 device. And still in the phone link app, it is showing disconnected. Just click on the refresh button there. In few moments, you will find that your iPhone is now connected, and now your data should start appearing on this app as it synchronizes the data. You can see that the call logs are now appeared from my phone. Also, some messages are now populating here. And if you want to add any other iPhone, just go to settings, and there are a lot of settings available in the general page. Go to my devices page and click on link new device. Also, you can remove the existing iPhone from there. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.